Here it is, Valentine's Day, and these are the lettuces that are growing in the Kratky box, the off-grid hydroponics. They are doing really, really well, looking absolutely scrumptious. And I've got some, kale, and a couple of broccolis, which are not looking all that great, but and then a Swiss chard. But these lettuce are just really doing well.